Camille away today. Everybody who watched had so much to say. Looking at the ground, she hid her face, still refusing to scream out her hate. She was everybody's private property. You could read their mind, she belongs to me. They would speak of her so jealously. It was all so clear to see. And they all would boast, oh yes, I know her well.